Did somebody say cookie? I like cookies. Tell me more.
This is how the cookie works. So what is a cookie? Think about a cookie as a small document with data that follows you throughout the web that is actually meant to make your internet browsing experience better. People wonder about all the different types of cookies that are out there. Most of them fall into two camps. There are some cookies that are really meant to make your web experience actually pretty fun, and then there's other cookies that are really designed to help you have more relevant messages delivered to you from advertisers and marketers, or what some call targeting. They can be based on third-party information that's brought into the cookies from other companies. So think of your credit card transactions or when you go to get an oil change. And then there's also information that's attached to some of this that is based on your own logged in information and all of the things that you do across the web when you're logged in. So cookies were meant to help you as you browse the wonderful world of the internet, but a lot of things changed. Sessions changed, the types of devices that you would access the web changed, and then all of a sudden, publishers realized that you could actually work with advertisers to be able to create a better cookie.
Why are cookies going away?
So there are some big changes coming to the cookie. First, there was an announcement from Chrome that it would no longer support third-party cookies. So what does this mean? A lot of the way advertising is going to be delivered on the web is changing. What that means is that almost all of the entire interactive advertising ecosystem is about to change. Everyone will be affected by these changes. So that means marketers, advertisers, publishers, agencies, and pretty much everyone throughout the ecosystem. Companies like DMPs or DSPs that literally use cookie pools to be able to execute advertising and meet advertisers' goals will actually be impacted because they will no longer be able to use those in order to attach those to buys. Why do you care? Be ready as a user to actually experience a whole lot more of those little pop-up windows that say, I agree or I give consent. So it's interesting when you think about the impact that this really has. You know, you have an industry that's been working, you know, pretty good for the most part by using the cookie, but basically it's all been upended and now we've got to start again because of privacy concerns. I think that the word privacy might be slightly misused here. There's probably a better word like anonymity. Don't expect this to end soon. This is gonna happen across mobile, and this will happen across television and a number of other different ways anytime data is associated with advertising. Everyone talks about it crumbling, but it actually won't. There will be lots of changes, but what it really means is you better have a game plan. What that game plan looks like is actually different based on who you are in the ecosystem. Programmatic will still exist and may look very different, but the reality is that the infrastructure is already there, so we have to figure out how to be able to work with it.